the heart of the bustling metropolis, hidden beneath the bustling streets and the throngs of commuters, there lies a forgotten abyss, a desolate and abandoned subway tunnel, shrouded in a perpetual gloom that drowns out the city's cacophony. Here we meet Jason, a solitary and unassuming subway maintenance worker, tasked with the thankless duty of conducting routine inspections in a place that most would avoid at all costs. Unbeknownst to him, this tunnel conceals a chilling secret, an urban legend that has cast an ominous shadow over the city for countless years. As Jason descends into the underground labyrinth, his footsteps echoing eerily against the cold, damp walls, he dismisses the strange noises that permeate the darkness as mere echoes and reverberations of the aging subway system. Creaks and groans that are to be expected in such neglected and forgotten corners of the urban underworld. But then he senses it, whispers in the dark, faint but undeniably real. The hair on the back of his neck prickles, and an unsettling unease settles into the pit of his stomach. These are not mere echoes. They are voices, hushed and eerie, carrying an otherworldly cadence that defies explanation. The shadows, normally inert and unfeeling, take on a life of their own. They move with an unnatural purpose, their movements fluid and deliberate. Fear seizes Jason as he realizes that these are not ordinary shadows. They are sentient, animated, and malevolent. A sense of dread envelops him, and his heart races as he navigates the twisting, claustrophobic tunnels, each step a harrowing journey deeper into the abyss. There is no escape, and the shadows close in around him like an insidious embrace that seeks to swallow him whole. Jason's frantic search for safety proves futile as he is confronted by an inconspicuous journal concealed within the debris and remnants of a forgotten era. Its pages contain a grim and unsettling tale from the past, a story of a sinister experiment gone awry. These malevolent shadows, it becomes horrifyingly clear, were once ordinary rats, subjected to a twisted and inhumane experiment that imbued them with an insatiable hunger for fear and a capacity for malevolence that defied the laws of nature. Desperation takes hold as Jason realizes that there is no way out, no escape from the relentless onslaught of these supernatural rodents, whose numbers seem to multiply with every passing second. His fate is sealed in the suffocating and unrelenting darkness of the abyss. Welcome to the terror that lies hidden beneath the city, a nightmarish underworld where the boundaries of reality and myth blur into a surreal tapestry of fear and despair. Here, the chilling secrets of the subway tunnel have been unearthed, and Jason's descent into the abyss is a haunting reminder that some horrors are destined to remain buried in the deepest recesses of the human psyche, forever lurking in the terror beneath the city's bustling facade.